Every empire falls, but what was in that passage that the father was so obsessed with that he was willing to let... Feels like I'm stuck in a bad dream. Need to keep it together. Maybe a good thing this empire collapsed. If they'd been here when we arrived, they have destroyed us. Looks like Father's throne. Must have been pretty impressive. That's supposed to be a Tuma? It's the same face and those gems on her forehead. All the stories she told me, they were about her. She was here for all of it. Some kind of private chambers. This is in English. Who the hell else has been here? Not Monroy. His people never got out of the desert. These carvings are 1,000 years old. How the fuck did Father write in a language from galaxies away that hadn't even been invented yet? Here we go. This must be Father's secret passage. No one else has been passed here in 1,000 years.
Thank you.
this obelisk is around. Must be the great seal. Father must have written all this. Tuma said he was consumed by his visions. The past and future. Everything. My God. The size of this well. This must be the source of all of Father's madness. Maybe of everything that's driven this whole world mad. If Father was writing in English centuries ago, galaxies away from Earth, what else did he know? What the hell did he find down here? losing track of time in this place. How many days has it been? Or years? I wonder where Chen and the others are now. I wonder if I'll ever see them again.